metropolis. You are insignificance. Dreams become entangled in the system. Environment moves over the sleeper. Conditioned air, conditioned, sedated breathing. The sensation of viscose sheets on naked flesh. Soft and warm, but lonesome in the blackened ocean of night. Confined in the helpless safety of desires and dreams, we fight our insignificance. The harder we fight, the higher the wall. Outside, the cancerous city spreads like an illness. Its symptoms in cars that cruise to inevitable destinations, towed by the silent spotlight of society-created paranoia. No alternative could grow where love cannot take root. No shadows will replace the warmth of your contact. Love is dead in Metropolis. All contact through glove or partition. What a waste. The city, a wasting disease.